second half, and instead the ball is with Bridge at the other end. Teases his way past Mitchell, it's Mark Bridge! That should seal it for the Wanderers. An exquisite finish. And it's 2-0 for the home team. Well, how a game of football can change in the blink of an eye. The Jets had a really good opportunity at the other end. And in a flash, the Wanderers were down the other end of the pitch. And didn't Mark Bridge finish it brilliantly?